playing off the net. Two blockers will close the gap. Lasso, who's just going to sweep up. Robertlandy Simón Aties tattoo to the face of Marco. Doesn't need to make an approach. He has to really open up. He's so high. You have to be ready for that one hand. Where your eyes can see them. Sends pressure back, but that's maybe a loose pass. No, it's not. It's a perfect pass. It's just flirting with danger. Watch out. Robertlandy Simón is about. Hunting, watching through the net. Middle commits. Passing. Milos goes to the middle, but Robertlandy Simón, this one's opening up once more, and it's Lube. We look as if they can't be caught. Not just by Ana Rayyan. Someone on the front court receiver, Robertlandy Simón. Okay, maybe you have to use him every now and again. Just hitting away from the body. It's going to be hard to block. Now in overtime. Too clear. Lasso passing off the net once more. One Terena looking to find a solution. This time playing at five, the opposite. Unbelievable. Evandro now playing defense. And look who's back on the front court. Now, quick play through the arms of Ottavio. Celebrates with Bruno. Service pressure so far for Sada Cruzeiro has been good, but Bruno, the pressure here. Look how straight the ball is, how off the net, and boom, finds Robertlandy Simón as if he's been there his whole life. Ridiculous. We're only at the first technical in league, but... Olympic gold medalist Bruno serving once more. It's another colossal serve, Isaac. Robertlandy Simón has done absolutely everything his own way this evening. Serving with pace from the baseline. It's Simón, a one terrain. Piacenza, it doesn't matter. They are dominating world volleyball at the moment. Lube, 10 from 10. The holst is in, he goes straight to Robertlandy Simón. Welcome to the game. Trying to holst, has a great connection with Robertlandy Simón. Finds him with pace, away from Isaac Santos. Before, but proving his worth today, that's for sure. Before he makes the scoop, Bruno. Great feat from Bruno to get his feet around the ball, face the antenna, link up with Liao. Rocking again, great recovery. Vitani, the libero. Slow play out of system gives Robertlandy Simón a chance. Across the face of the net and make another block. Milos hangs back and makes it in, but Simón and Bruno. First time, and then three pressing, you know exactly where the ball's going. Two blocks in a row. Liao, Simón and Bruno.
Oh, most off the tape. Nicely done by Lopez. Herrera can't finish. Down the pipe, Ruiz. There's a bigger man there in front of him, and Simón.
Young leaders on the teams in Gant and Lopez both still with long careers potentially ahead of them, and they are already impressive players as Simón gets on the board for the first time. Sends to Simón right down the middle. Cabuada to Simón.
Simone going up and OT the blocker.
Is key, putting up an impressive performance for Cuba. And the block is there, Simone again. 27 this year. Catches a piece of the tape. Set to Simone. Oh, look out. And it's Simone. Takes something off that one. Almost catches them off guard. And he gets the dig to the back row. Mergarejo the tip. Another chance to Yant. And there is the finish with authority. On that one, Mar again gets another crack at it. Simone gets down for it, and it's going to be a free ball for Canada. Quick set, Schwart can't finish. Another transition chance here. Slater this time, yes, he can.
Well, I think you can see the frustration from Simone.
To go coming out of this technical timeout. Another transition chance, Ban gets to it. Tamar into a huge Cuban block, not out of it. Bump set, Mergarejo, Ban, oh my. And Mar rolls it, Cuba now, chance in transition. Garcia goes setter to Lopez, into the block. And on the tip, Simone effective. Stick together, look out at least in the NORCECA Confederation and perhaps other teams abroad. On the attack, not gonna finish it. Transition for Cuba, Lopez. Ruiz, another great rally between these two sides, but this time right into the block. And they-